and 19th in the speed trap, 193.8 miles per hour. All set. Everyone clear? Car to track. Minute to go. Everything looks good on the power unit cycle. So let's concentrate on bringing tires and brakes up to temperature. Light rain will stay with us for at least 20 minutes, maybe more. Light rain is here to stay. flag. Gap to car in front is 1.5 seconds. Okay, the weather's certainly eased off for the time being, but we've still got a lot of standing water out there. We're happy for you to stay out on the inters for now.
Okay, gap ahead is 2.1 seconds. A second a lap faster than you. Gap to teammate behind is 15.1 seconds. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. We'll be seeing at least 20 minutes of light rain. Gap to the car in front is 3.4 seconds. gap to the car ahead is 1.8 seconds. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Overtake the safety car. You may overtake the... Drop your speed. Our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. This rain could be with us for a while. Light rain conditions for the foreseeable future. Inters seem like the fastest tyre for now. Go, go. You'll be racing on the exit. Exit, exit now. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. right, pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Catch up to the field a bit. We're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. Pick up the pace a touch, please. We need to close to within 10 car lengths of the car ahead. Okay, let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. I think the line is really dry enough yet to start thinking about slicks. Let's hold on to the inters for a while longer. This light rain is going to be with us for a while now. Brilliant. Nice move. You're losing a small amount of time to the car behind. Keep pushing. Green flag. The track is clear. Green flag. Okay, clear. We're catching the car ahead, but be aware that these tires need to last till the end of the race. Caution, caution. Green flag. Okay, you're in the top 10. Okay, looks like some of those puddles are clearing. We're still on the right tyre for the time being, but we're not a million miles away from slick conditions. Okay, clear. Thank you. there's been an incident on track resulting in loose debris. Fortunately, the marshals have managed to clear it up in time and there are no plans for a safety car right now. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Catch up to the field a bit, we're dropping too far back. Remember that we need to stay within 10 car lengths of the next car. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. Safety car is in this lap. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature and remember there is no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Light rain will stay with us for at least 20 minutes, maybe more. Light rain is here to stay. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. This is your final lap of the race. Yellow flag. Gap to car in front is 3.7 seconds.